Welcome to my shop. How are you? Nice to meet you. Yes, how can I help you today? You have a costume party? Okay. So, this is my shop. Now, what are you looking for in particular? First of all, actually, let me ask you, what theme is your costume party going to be? Oh, a masquerade. That's perfect. Okay, I think I have some things here in my shop that I can help you with. So let me type down on my phone what exactly you're looking for, okay? Go ahead. Do you want a mask? Obviously, because it's a masquerade, okay? Now, I have a question. Are you looking for a long dress, short dress, long? Okay. And do you want a particular color? Black? Okay. So let me take your measurements first, okay? I think I have a long dress that might fit really nicely on you, but let me take down the measurements and just see what we're working with, okay? So hold still. Shoulders here. Okay, now I'm gonna do your torso here. So I'm just gonna write down the measurement. And let me go get the dress. Okay, so this is the dress I have. It's a beautiful long black dress. See, it's really long, all the way down to your ankles. Okay, and it's got this cute little beading right here. Okay, it's really nice. It's got some paddings too, right here. Open, it's the bag is open. So it looks like this. And this is pretty much your measurements. Now, would you like this one? Let's try it on, okay? I think it's good to try it on, so let me unclip this. Put one leg right here, and then the other. There we go. One arm. Okay. me go to the back and clip it. It's a little hard to clip it, so give me 1 second. You like it? I mean, it's really, really nice. The leg looks so beautiful. It's really, really, really nice. Did you like this one? Okay, so let's keep the dress on so I can continue assembling your costume. Next, I think maybe some collar here, like a nice little necklace. What's the color that you're looking for besides black? Purple, okay. So I have these little sticks here that I'm just gonna mold into a nice little collar right here, okay? So with these, I'm just gonna mold it into your neck and go all around and forming a nice necklace, okay? Some more. I think this color looks really beautiful with the black. Just grab a couple more. Pretty. It's like a nice a collar sticking out, little bits sticking out like this. Looks really nice. Just fixing the little spikes here. Do you like it? Looks really nice, right? Sorry, I was noticing there's some threads on the dress sticking out, so I'm just gonna cut them because there's, you know, there's a few little ones there because there's some sticking out, you know, and I'm just gonna cut them because it doesn't look nice. Okay, let me get my scissors. So just hold still, it's all over this side and this side. just, I know they're just sticking it like that. You know, when I was sewing them, when I was sewing the dress, I was in a hurry, so I apologize. Just little bits sticking, not a big deal though. Yeah, just want it to look really nice and not too messy, you know? So you can be gorgeous and really, really nice and really, really sexy for this masquerade costume party. I think we're done. We have a package that I could do your hair, can brush it and style it. So would you like that package? I'll just accessorize your hair and just style it a little bit. Would you like that? Okay. Now would you like to be, you know, spooky, or would you like to be beautiful and mysterious? Beautiful, mysterious? Okay. So I feel like we should put a little flower on your head. It's just a little clip. This is purple, just like the colors you wanted. And so I'm gonna put that on your head. Is that okay? Before I do that, I'm gonna brush your hair and get it nice and pretty, okay? Beautiful hair, look how long this is. So beautiful. We still need to pick a mask, okay? just fluffing your hair up. It's nice and curly. I love it. So next, let me just put the flower on. It's a pretty look. And you're looking so beautiful so far. Now, let's pick the mask, okay? So I found the perfect mask for you. This, it has little bits of purple in it to match the flower, okay? And the color. It's really comfortable too, so just put it on like that. So it's, you know, glittery and shiny. See? All around. It's a very comfortable mask because it has space for your nose here. It has this bump. So it's not too tight on your face, you know. It doesn't make you feel too uncomfortable. And elastic. Let's try it on. Oh my goodness, you look so good. I love the mask. Do you like it? You love it. I'm so happy. Thank you. So let me just fix your hair around the mask. You know, because some of the hairs are got stuck in the elastic, so let me take them out. Love the look and your dress, and just pat away any glitter that fell from the mask. It's a little bit on that dress, but that's okay. Dress a little bit. So, I think you're good and ready. Got some glitter on your face too. and you're good to go. Thank you so much for coming, and I hope you have a fun Halloween.